far as I'm concerned, love is everything.
It's something that is sacrificial and unselfish.
I don't know, it's like the best feeling in the world.
Love is when there's one piece of chocolate cake left and you both want it. And I say, go on, you can have it.
The concept of love is, we use a metaphor to say that, so we all have our roots, and actually when you meet someone, it could be friends, families, or a lover, you bind your roots together.
It's like about giving as much as it is reciprocating. I feel like it's a real giving and taking sort of thing.
It's when somebody shows you that they care about you, or that you get a feeling that somebody's has your interest at heart.
I suppose love is kind of like a form of respect in a way. It's kind of a mutual, I don't know, commitment that you both kind of respect or, yeah, you know, care for one another.
Yeah.
In that kind of way.
It's kind of like this overwhelming wave of excitement and like comfort, like getting to know someone in a kind of special and intimate way.
Across the board, you can love your neighbor, you can love a stranger down the street. Anytime you're doing anything with love, you know there's going to be a good and genuine outcome.
Money, wealth, reputation, fame, all those things are totally and absolutely immaterial if you cannot share them with somebody that you care about. And of course, it means sacrifice and it means giving, but it also means having to the ability to receive love as well.